recording has started as well. Alrighty. Hello. Hello, YouTube. I am on Twitch right now. I don't know why I'm saying that as if I'll be on Twitch when I'm uploading the recording. But today, going to be playing Hollow Knight. Which one was it? It's this one. And I'm going to be, playing the Pantheon of Hallownest. Hopefully I win. Probably won't, let's be honest. Oh wait, I can just use the Dream Gate. Bravo 6 going dark. Okay, so for those who don't know, Pantheon of Hallownest is the fifth and final Pantheon in the game. Pantheons being the little boss rush modes. I've completed the first four, and the fifth one has all the bosses. This is the last thing I have to do in the game. It's a secret achievement, but it's beat Pantheon 5. So now, what do I do? There we go. Checks out. And now I can go up here. Alright. Whew, okay. I've only tried this a few times, and every single time, I'm not gonna bother with that. Every single time, let's see, what was the furthest I've gotten? What do I do? Do I have to break the wall? I'm trying to remember. What do I have to do? Go the other way? No. What am I doing wrong? I have to get up there. Just don't remember how. Wait. Here we go. And then if I sneak around over here, do that, it drops that. There we go. So yeah, Pantheon 5. Let's say, what is it, 42 bosses, give or take? And then we're gonna ascend. If I were crazy, I would put some of the bindings on, but that's not happening. At least not today. Yeah, it also makes the bosses difficult, or more difficult. So much. That's what I do. Also, the video is awful. But there's not too much to do. Alright, that's a bad start. Does not bode well. False Knight, however, is easy. failed champion where I can just gather soul right here. Massive moss chargers easy, I say, as I got hit, but I kind of didn't do that. One of the easiest fights in the game. Oh, hey, it's Hornet. When I first played this game, Hornet gave me so much trouble. Mischief beyond mischief. We cannot escape thee, even in this highest, most distant... Oh my god. We cannot escape thee, even in this highest, most distant of pantheons. O wielder of nail, O eater of soul, are thee a messenger of the gods, or something stranger? We will not defy thee. Continue thy combat. We shall be listening closely. Cool. Who's next? Oh, hell yeah, dude, it's Gorb. I love this guy. This guy's great. I want to say I died to Markov, but I don't remember. Oh, he's already at tier 3? Or not tier 3, alright. Phase 3, that's the word I'm looking for. And we should do it. Nope, one more, maybe. One or two more. There we go. All the noisy things when you can. Alright, how's the audio doing? Oh, hey! It's Poop Man! Good old Dung Defender. This guy is fun. Doma, Doma, he says. Like that, I do not like this guy anymore. Oh, the audio cut out a little bit. It's not good because I'm listening to the audio through OBS. And he's done. Alright. Oh, Soul Warrior. This guy's always a delight to battle. Minus the, what are those, follies or those mistakes? I suppose it doesn't really matter, they're all the same, because one's just flying. I'd say those ones are the follies. So let's go! And just kidding. It's the Brooding Moloch. Brooding Moloch is easy. Don't get overzealous. And just don't get hit. Believe it or not, you don't want to get hit when fighting this guy. Yeah, don't do that. And look at that, he's done. And there you go. He's just as dead as this poor guy right here. Poor Tiso. Oh god, I haven't fought this guy in a while. It's basically just like a larger Watcher Knight that does that. I just have to get back into the swing of it. Alright, now here's where things get crazy. I'm just gonna try blasting them with spells. That's not good. So far, so good. Could have been better, could have been worse. Oh, dogs are barking. Don't know why. But, I think that's a dog barking. Either that or someone sneezing. I can't really tell sometimes. But, yeah. As always. Oh, it's zero. This guy's easy. Little energy spear things go, because otherwise they will rocket back directly into your back. Oh, he's on phase two. Nice, no damage. Hey, okay, Crystal Guardian. This guy's easy compared to the Enraged Guardian. And I had to fight the Enraged Guardian many, many times in order to beat Pantheon 4. Soul Master. I wonder if there's still the bug where if you kill Soul Master with Dream Nam, Dream Shield, while he's like over here, he'll get stuck. That was fun. Maybe that was Soul Tyrant that happened with. It was also on the Switch, I think, so. Alright, phase two, let's go. Oh my god, the screen is tearing horribly through OBS. I don't know. So good at the video games. I cannot wait to get hit. Oh, there you go. Oh my god. Boy, boy, boy. Nope. No, go away. Got it. Alright, now hopefully the boss is one that's not stupid like that. Oh. Oh boy. think, oh, Mantisaur, it's easy, right? Yeah, well, you'd think that. Let's beat them before I do this again. I just need, like, a moment of downtime. Just a single moment. Here we go. This is fine. It's just three of them at the same time. That's not good. God damn it. I'd like it if one of them died, like, now. How am I alive? Damn it! I dashed right into that. Alright. I am 17 minutes in. Just about. Let's do this, because that'll be fun. No. I'd like to think I'm not crazy. Alright. Once more. That was too reckless. I'm gonna pretend that I didn't just do that. Or that. God, these spikes are my worst enemy. Full health for, what is it, Moss Charger next? Yeah. No, wait, False Knight. I looked at False Knight and was like, yeah, this is the Moss Charger. We got this. Hornet, easy. Poorly child's play. I wish they had a health bar. There you go. I know there's a health bar mod on PC because I have it, but this is on Xbox. Orb. Yeah, I don't have time to play around with people. I'm sorry. Save up for a better PC, I feel like. And then I'll just use that. It'll have a better decoder. The videos won't look awful. And it should be able to process everything. Gotta heal. What's next? Oh yeah, it's Tiso. What a missed opportunity. He's sort of in a cool fight. Instead, we just got this thing. That was good. Yes. That's bad. One moment, hold on. Alrighty, I am back. Oh, and that's a horrible place to go. Off the build. So I have Unbreakable Strength, Mark of Pride, Shaman Stone, and Sharp Shadow. So I'm thinking about maybe replacing this with Dash Master, maybe replacing this with Quick Focus, and then Shaman Stone has to stay. Like, that's non-arguable. That's not even an argument. It's
staying forever. Of course, there's also the lifeblood. Alright, let's go.
Dasa! Woohoo! Dasa! Suck!
Oh, I just gotta slow down. Try slowing down, see how that works. Yeah, it seems to be working pretty well. Oh, okay, that's bullshit. Alright, horrible start. Okay, this is fine. Almost done. There you go. Ooh. He makes a noise? Since when? It sounded like, what did he sound like? I don't know what he sounded like. A lot of Hollow Knight bosses have the weakness of, known as decline, or whatever the equivalent of that is, because they're just flying around, no defense. Like, you could argue. You could argue Markoth has a shield, but it's a bit of a God. Slowing down is easily probably one of the best decisions I can make in this game. Just get too hasty. Okay, these things, I gotta take my time. There we go, perfect, look at that! One damage. Huge improvement over last time. Oh shit, I forgot that this was immediately what came after. Alright. I'm at full health, I just gotta fill up my soul meter, and we'll be good to go. And not make stupid decisions like that. Oh my god, I'm a mess. Stop it. God damn it! I'm choosing to heal at all the wrong times. Yeah, I'm probably gonna get unbreakable strength and then swap over for this. Cause now I have zero soul. Well, that's not true. I have like one. Okay, this is easy. This game is super, like, easy. It's not even funny. I just gotta focus on not doing that first of all. If I can hit them once, that's good. But prioritize dodging. I say as I immediately try to swipe twice at that one. Here we go, I'm getting into this one a bit. Let's go. This is enjoyable. Okay, I take it back. One, and now we're back down to the normal Mantislord's fight. Okay.
health these two have.
There you go. Heal, heal, heal. And bow.
That fight is looking fun. Once I'm not...
Oh! Oh, cool.
Alright, so let's see. What was it? It was, Oro and Mato. Sisters of Battle. I don't know what's next. It's been a very long time since I've even attempted Pantheon 5. Oh god, it's Marmu. I hate Marmu. Because the bounce physics just decide- Look at that! How am I supposed to combat that? So much for the lifeblood, but it was nice while it lasted. Oh, it's Fluke Marm. Okay, easy. Don't shoot onions at me. Don't shoot the onions at me. Okay. Easy. Totally didn't get hit. Oh, broken vessel. Easy fight. Of how slow he is. Like, I'm almost trying to go faster to make up for it. Maybe just because I'm used to the Lost Kin fight. It's probably that. We're gonna pretend that it's just that I'm not used to fighting this one. You'd think Steel Soul would have tempered my patience, but it has not. Not in the slightest. Oh, hey, it's Galleon! What was that? That's bogus. Please die. Thank you. What's next? Trigger Lord or something? Oh hey, it's Shio. Hi Shio. This guy's fun. I don't like the noise that the paint makes. Oh, that's unfortunate. Wait, don't get impatient and you'll be fine. Oh my god. Bow.
Finn.
As always. Perfect. Oh! Okay, cool. If I can get it to the point where I don't take damage the first two phases, I can just stack on lifeblood. I think I should have swapped my charm load out a bit. Oh, great. Hive Knight. I love this guy. This guy's great. I hate him. But you know what? We definitely add some depth to the hive. I can hit those? I was doing that as a joke. I didn't realize I could hit them. I feel like I should use the parry. That almost dashed directly into the- Oh, he's dead. I'm gonna be honest, I wasn't really paying attention to the purpose of that fight. Hey, it's Elder Who! This guy's my favorite of the Dream Bosses. He's completely pushed over. armor's just annoying. But if you time a shadow dash just right, it doesn't matter where you are, you'll just dodge through them. Or you can just take a step to the left. Cha-cha real smooth. Who's next? Oh hey, the collector. Forgot about this guy. Haven't fought him in a while. I wanna say he was Pantheon 3. Oh my god, he has a primal aspect. Get that out of here. I just don't know what to talk about. I also want to try like a minion build. That way I can just focus on dodging. Hey, God Tamer. Kill the god. The roly poly oly dude. And then he'll just give up. I don't know how much health they have. Never fight these. There we go. She's like, no, my Pokemon has been defeated. Nope. You can hide behind the fence. Hey, it's Grim. This guy's also crazy. Especially if you don't do what I just did. Grim is one of the first bosses I beat on Breakers. Man. I'm really proving how good I am at this game. Well, most of dodging. Most of dodging. I need him to not... Now he has 25%, I think. Just notice the drum roll. Oh, there he goes. Alright. 5 masks. Hopefully there's not another fight before the next hot spring, but I don't know. How many bosses have I fought? Oh, thank God. Okay. Maybe I should pull up a list of the... No. I feel like that would ruin it, because I can't plan about it. I'm an idiot. I keep meaning to adjust my charm loadout, but... Oh, well. Oh! Sleeping God, we can barely feel thy presence amongst the green left behind. What strength he once possessed fades beyond time and tune. Okay, cool story, bro. Oh, hey, the Watcher Knights. I hate these things. They're not that big of a deal. I take it back, I hate these guys. God damn it. I'm so bad. Didn't just waste two chainsaws. We're done. Alright, and I took 4 damage. Oh. Right. This bitch. Because, guess what? Coral is not a god. I hate this. Spawn the jellyfish, you damn jellyfish. Nice. One hit. God damn it. Alright, I just gotta heal. It's fine. Holy shit, I did it! Okay, we're good. We're good. I just gotta heal. Okay. I didn't think I'd be able to do that, to be honest. Oh my god, I hate Umu so much. Oh. Right. I forgot about this. This is the fight I had died to. Yeah. It's Nosk. And guess what? Nosk has wings. No idea what comes after this. Well, I have vague ideas, but I don't know what comes directly after this. That's stupid. What is it doing? Are you? Okay. That's bullshit. How long have I been recording? Okay. Hold on. I need to think about my loadout a little bit. Alright. So, Shaman Stone is definite. Quick focus as well. If it do this, I can probably shadow dash faster. Strength as well, maybe. And then I'm thinking long nail. Maybe. No, hold on. Those two. And then instead of unbreakable strength, mark of pride. That way I can do this. I can do this. And maybe that'll work a bit better. If not, I'll just go back to what I was doing. Okay. This is fine. Should I actually just do that? Just die. Get me out of here. Steady body charm instead. That way we can just do the shit like that. Alright, oh. It was the blue though, I think. I could also try to go for a full nail build. I might try that next. Quick focus is such a blessing. My rage quit a bit, so I'd probably just go over to the path of pain. Because at least that I know I can beat. That's just platforming. This, however, is being good at the game. Shaw yet? There you go. Go. Bye, Hornet. No time to play around with warp. Damn game. When I eventually rage quit at this, I'll probably take a lunch break and then go repass the game. I haven't even gotten the Markarth. Moth bastard. God. I gotta stop talking, just in general. Because I can't do it right. Alright. Oro!
Yes,
sense that I use that. Stupid, why am I doing that? Look at that, as soon as I stop that attack, he's dead.
Yes.
parried that in time, but I guess not. This build is working a lot better than the other one. But I know for a fact it's not gonna get me as far as I want. So I think I'm gonna try to win special last next time. And I'm gonna go for like a full nail master build. So quick slash. Mark of Pride, all the good stuff. Are you kidding me? Why am I so bad at this? Alright. Well, you know what? At least I'm at full health. That's always a plus. Strength with nail length charms and quick slash was one time. Okay. Don't want that. Whoops. I'm feeling the accident. Double jump to there. Didn't happen. You can't prove it. I'm not gonna upload the bot. Just kidding. Oh boy, here we go. I have to upload the bot. So anyone's watching right now. Maybe I'll edit this to make it seem like actually funny. I feel like I can't really do that with all of my hands. full health. What is it? 132 soul? Okay, here we go. Alrighty then. Awesome. Let's see, I want this one, this one, this one. Possibly go wrong. Am I right, fellas, or am I right? Aside from me being an idiot, it's working fine. I'm fine with them that happens being locked behind you. But to have an entire achievement locked behind it is also it's fine.
perfect.
So easy.
Swap out the nail master charm. Holy shit, it's important. It's ultra distance. So I'm not really using the nail arts.
Let's go.
Hello, Gorb.
That was awesome.
Also, it was incredibly cathartic.
It's just that easy.
Slash is incredibly intoxicating with my playstyle.
It's just so satisfying to wail on things.
Aura right here, look at that. Three hits, easy. Dash through, just keep whacking. Keep whacking away. Look at that. Done. Not quite.
Yes.
I'm surprised at how well this is how far I'm getting with this. I wonder how many lifeblood masks you can get. Also, I just noticed that they're not symmetrical. Oh, I hate that. Holy shit! Okay. So I can beat this. I want to do stupid things like that. Crystal Guardian. Alright. I'm swapping out one. That's so used to the length of sharp shadow compared to the normal shade cloak. Keeps screwing me over. Oh my god, look at that screen tearing. Oh, wait a minute. Is this Arthur Sisters of Battle after this? Yep. Well. I could focus this one into a good deal, but. Oh, wait. This is fine. Opportunities like this. Alright, say screw it. Just roll. Roll with it. I almost healed while looking directly at that thing. Wait. Okay. Almost full health. This is fine. I can manage with this. Okay. That was fun while it lasted. God damn it. Should have healed there. What the hell am I doing? Besides being stupid. Oh my god, I cut that way too close. Whew. Okay. That was fun. Okay. God damn it. Satisfying. I did it. I saved him. Yeah. I'm a hero. Yes, keep flying downwards directly into my nail. I like it when I can swing the nail as fast as I can press the button. Yes. Or swing swords rather. I'm an idiot. Whatever. Alright, Hive Knight, you're cruising for a bruiser. This guy's like a B version of Super Warrior, if I'm honest. Just gonna attack like that. Can I just do that? Oh my god. Fun fact, servers are no longer up. I don't know when those servers shut down, but they have not been up for a while, which is a damn shame, because that game was really fun. Even the multiplayer was pretty fun. There's a PvP and a PvE mode. I was not paying attention to my health in the slightest. I don't know how long I'm going to be recording for, to be honest.
spoke too soon. As usual.
I almost skipped ahead without healing. That would have been bad. Oh, we're here. I've not been paying attention. Oh. This is fine. Duel between knights. I wish I could say they did 1v1, but they're not. That was pretty good. That was like what? Like 10 seconds, maybe? More damage there than I would have liked, but that's fine. Oh, good. Yep, I have full health. This is fine. Do the thing, please. Thank you. That was a stupid idea. I absolutely should have taken damage. Oh shit, we're here again? Where'd they get the needle? Better yet, where does it go? Look at that, it just disappears. Immersion ruined. Worst game ever. Plus times Fly King. I don't know how I died to him. Oh, I know how I died to him the first time. I'm bad at this game. And also that. Why won't you die? There we go. Awesome. Hell yeah. Alright, I have no idea what's next. Oh no. I haven't fought you in a long time. Thank you.
my god.
Get the phase two already. Thank you.
I'm the best. Oh my god.
Bama.
Holy crap. Okay.
Oh boy.
This is where it all goes to shit. How come Hornet gets a counter? Why can't I get a counter? Why does Hornet get a down B? That's a Smash Ultimate joke. There's a lot of characters with counters in that game. Please laugh. Applause. Or applaud? Yeah. I am not smart. What? Focus on? I can't check. Stop it with those. Please tell me that was the end before the next toss. Thank god. Okay. Nice. I've made it a lot farther than- oh hey! I do that. Can I juggle him? What the hell? Look at that. That's weird. I'm gonna die because I'm gonna keep fucking around with that. Doing Pantheon 5. Oh my god, that's bad. He needs to die right now. Okay, we're good. As long as Markov or Novi's aren't next, then I'm good. I'm an idiot. I just jumped into the thorns. Someone tells me there's no real safe place to stand. Yeah, look at that. Doesn't help that there's also thorns everywhere. I'm not dying to no eyes. I'm gonna die to no eyes.
Oh
don't die to darkness. This is not that big of a deal.
That's ridiculous. Okay, cool.
I did not think I'd be able to do that. Alright, three masks. Who's next? Okay, Trader Warp. This is easy.
Oh my god, he does two masks? That's bullshit! What the hell?
Alright, I think I'm done for tonight. Today, tonight, whatever, same thing. Yeah. That got me a lot farther than I thought it would. I'm gonna go do Path of Pain instead. Right. Shaman Stone. Mark of Pride. Probably Drop Song. No, not Deep Focus. I would use Hive Blood if it weren't for the fact that it was four damn notches. And Sharp Shadow. Okay, let's go do Path of Pain. I'm gonna do Path of Pain, then I'm gonna end the stream. What was that, like, four attempts? Something like that? I don't know. You should change the stream title. Now to get out of here. Oh yeah, I said I was gonna go eat food. Path of Pain's not that bad. I can do that pretty quickly. Trying to think of the fastest way there. Probably through King Station.
Pantheon 5 is gonna haunt me. It's gonna be one of those things where until I do it, I won't be able to rest. It's like a beating Banjo-Kazooie. I sat down and finally beat that I think it was earlier this month. I think I tweeted about it. I don't remember. I'll have to check. But yeah, I do not like Banjo-Kazooie, like, the first game. I love Banjo-Tooie, but Clanker's Cavern soured the game for me, and then
what was it? Rusty Bucket Bay also made it worse. And then I struggled, like, throughout the game between those points. But Banjo-Tooie, still haven't beat that one, but I will eventually. Let me know if you guys want me to play Banjo-Kazooie on stream or on camera. I'd rather not play Banjo-Kazooie, but I'll do it. I don't mind. I won't be going for completion, though, because I've already 100% of that game. Is it not right here? Is it because I already did it? Hold on. That's awesome. Well, I guess we're not doing Path of Pain then. I mean, we could. Yeah, let's go. Why not? So, those two, probably not that one. That one for sure. Grub Song, and I don't know. Oh, Sharp Shadow. Alright. Now this is scary because if I die, the Steel Soul file will be gone forever. My Hornet. But you know what? That's a chance I'm willing to take. All for the sake of content. Where am I going? Besides, I really have nothing left to do that's worthwhile on this save file. Like, sure, I could go to a god home and stuff, but meh. I could get to 112 completion on this file, but again, why bother? Why bother wasting all that time just for something that I will probably never, like, I joke about saying, like, oh, bragging rights, but that's the wrong one. But I don't talk to people, really. Like, the only people I talk to are my coworkers at work, obviously. But they don't play Hollow Knight, nor do they really game at all. Like, they're not serious gamers like I am. I say serious. Like, some of them may play games occasionally, but not to the extent that I do. Literally, games every day. There's rarely a day goes by that I do not play a single video game. I'm rambling, but yeah, here we go. Alright, now for the fun part. Path of Pain, let's go. First things first, I'm just gonna top off Soul. Hope you guys
guys like the sound of the buzz saws. Oh my god, what the hell just happened to the audio? Oops. Bad start. Yeah, passive pain is easy. You just gotta get good. What do you mean? And look at that. First section done. Easy. First room. It's just that easy, everybody. And now for my favorite room. Didn't think I'd do that first try, to be honest. Oops. Oh my god. Just gonna not do that. That's... This is fine. This is fine. I can do this. This is easy. Posture check. Oh my god. I had it, like, the first try, but... God damn it, I had it. Okay, hold on. I don't want to do that. Alright, I can do this. This is fine. This is not... go. Look at that. Easy. It's supposed to look at that. Okay, no. This is a checkpoint, I think. Let's get a sense of timing. Yeah. Boom. How about confidence? That's all you need. Get far in life. That's a lie. You need a lot of things to get far in life. I don't know what things exactly you need, but definitely more than confidence. That's for sure. Right. We're gonna pretend I did not just do that. Farther than when I tried it on recording. But no, I wouldn't want to do this. Just gonna. Oh my god, I'm back here. Okay. That's fine.
health, full soul.
Good to go.
Okay.
Boom.
Easy. Now I can go this way. Wait. Whoops! How did I do that? Can I press B?
I think I pressed B. I don't be surprised anymore. Have you guys seen speedruns for this? I have. They're crazy. Whoops. They're crazy. Like, almost as crazy as I am. I'm just insane. Thank you.
again? Hold on. No. I think we are.
No. No, there's more, right?
Oh my god, it was right there.
This is openings in their ceiling.
We're done. We win.
Let's go. Ta-da! Cool. 2 hours. There's a hunter thing. Alright. I don't want to be here anymore. Can I dream now out of here? Oh, neat. I'm gonna go to a bench. By that I mean I'm gonna get the hell out of the White Palace. I do not want to be here. This is one of my favorite areas, actually. Two! Oh my god. That was all of it for today. Go to Pantheon 5, and then the Path of Pain. Hope you guys enjoyed. I'm going to do an outro for YouTube, then I'm going to end the stream. If you enjoyed this video and you want to see more, leave a like down below. It really helps out. Gives me the motivation to actually record and not miss an upload like I did yesterday. Today's Tuesday, by the way. This will be uploaded on Wednesday, probably. Probably streamed on Wednesday as well. I don't know yet. And yeah, leave a comment. Point and laugh at me for my rage quit at Pantheon 5, please. That gives me the strength to actually continue it. I run almost entirely out of spite. But I will see you guys next time. Have a good one. What's the button? Hold on. What button is this on? I'm so professional. Okay, stop recording is...